Too many kids that begin with pot end up with heroin, then on to LSD.